guys. It is the morning of day 10. Bless you. Are you still loading in? I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. We will have a horde tonight. I'm going to run to the trader. Because it only takes me a week and a half. And looks like you're in. We do have a horde tonight, so make sure you get your base up and going, up to what you need. Because it's going to get worse. I got 2 points. So what are you working on?
Hoard base.
Huh?
Working on hoard base.
Oh, okay. Yeah, having the bike is a million times better than running all the way to the Traders.
My base will call.
You smell of the dead.
Mm.
right. Do the math.
If you agree to help me, I'll pay. Well, get busy. We're burning daylight.
Let's see. Try it. I'm gonna try an infested job on a horde night. I don't like the way this looks. It's a wasteland job. Nope. Man, I'm leery about that. Should I do it? It's a wasteland job.
I said I wouldn't recommend doing it.
Well, you only live four times, so.
You got four left.
As long as there's no landmines. It's a little POR, I guess. Is it infested?
Underground.
I'll try it. Maybe a bad decision. It's infested, so. Just gonna have to play sneaky.
Ain't got a workbench.
No darkness falls. So at least it's not darkness falls doing it. It's an old Wild West town. Like, look. Come on, buddy. Wait, y'all come down here. Alright, finish the job. Place got two workbenches.
Yeah, the trader and me. That was a workbench. Trader next to me? He sells a workbench. Bigger than less.
Well, that's good.
6,000. About 4,700. I don't know, my inspection's up 36. Did I eat the sugar bug?
Sure.
What the way it's working? Maybe the West Ribbon.
Yep. Well, that reminds me, I think you can get stuff from taking these apart. I'm not sure. Nope. That's a bear. There's a bear right outside this place. Oh. Trying to get in the front door. Bye, bear. There's the zombie bear. I was trying to break a hole in the wall to see if there was anything behind it. The bear was trying to break his way in the wall from the other side. As far as that. I'll never need that one. Let's get rid of some stuff real quick. Yeah, the wasteland is way too close. I just went out to the wasteland and got a drop that came out there. So are you doing any jobs or anything today? Huh?
I have a job.
Oh. Are you doing it or no? You're just working on your base.
Base material.
Alright. The bike.
Keep your distance.
What?
I have like 6,900 gold and I have like 762.
Okay. You're cutting in and out, but I got 472.
150,
and that's all I heard.
Pistol.
And then I heard pistol.
Hello?
Hey, whoa, that's loud.
Except for my mouth club.
Well, you're cutting in and out so bad, I don't know, like...
Okay, here now?
Yeah.
Okay. I have 900 pistol ammo, basically.
Okay.
So how much should I bring a pistol? Like, 300?
For a Horde Knight?
Yeah.
I mean, I would bring whatever, but...
I'm saying how much should I bring? And I have 450 of 762.
I don't know.
450. I don't know, I think I'll just bring one stack. I'll bring two stacks of each.
That's all you're gonna buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
Alright.
I got a job for you. Great. Let's get down to work then.
Yeah, that's better. I gotta start paying attention to where he's sending me.
When does the Hoard start? 22 or 20?
22, I think.
Alright.
Oh man. She's making all kinds of noise.
Nope. That should be a nice fight.
Thank you. playing dead. Get out of there. I decided to do a job.
Yeah.
And it's about to be Horde night.
Like, just now you just started a quest, or you're still doing the same quest?
Well, I'm doing a new quest, but yeah, I just started one.
Oh.
I know, right?
You're pulling a me move.
Alright, so
especially my base can stay standing.
At least I'm close to home. Boy. Well, if I die, I don't have to come back for Horde Night, right?
I guess, yeah. Day one Horde.
That's a bad time to need to reload. But super panic.
Just sitting in my horde base, so be ready.
Yeah, I finished the quest.
That should be home.
I haven't tried.
And make sure your base is up to standard.
Yeah, well.
I thought you're pulling on me, man. Man, I forgot something. Dang it.
What can I give you? Let's get those. Bring this. I might need it. Alright, I'm heading home. I didn't put any, like, spikes or anything. That's a car. Don't hit the car. I'm having to weave through all the houses to get to my house. Yeah, it's cutting it close. Trying to remember which house is mine.
Alright, what'd you say?
I said I was weaving through all the houses trying to remember which house is mine.
Oh. Yeah. Ugh.
Used a lot of my bullets. Just trying to survive.
I'm gonna have an AK though. Hopefully, that should be fun.
You have an AK?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
My best weapon. It's an AK, and I got a pipe pistol and a pipe shotgun. That's it. And a crossbow, but.
Oh, man. Get this show on the road. Hope I win. I mean, hope I survive. Need that for some light. Yeah, I'm home.
I'm actually not that far away from each other, surprisingly.
Me?
We are not, not that far apart.
Yeah, I can see your arrow looking out my door. Just a few more seconds, and it'll be on and popping.
I hope I don't die.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll be fine.
Well, the only thing I'm worried about is the infection I have right now. It's at 36 now. I took a honey to slow it down and to give some ticks off. So.
There we go. Like I said, this is an amped up horror just a little bit. Probably gonna go a little longer. Be a little more at a time. How you doing?
Alright.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, I fell to the ground. Oh, that's quite good. Come on. Oh.
Your first bow?
Yep, down one. He pushed his way through the door, and I was out of all my bullets. All my guns were empty.
Yeah, I haven't used a single ammo, so I'm full on ammo.
Thank you.
Hoard's done. Hear me?
Yeah, mine's done too. I needed to be dying.
He died.
Yeah, we gotta hang out, but we can end it because we're not gonna have any more zombies show up.
No.
We'll have to wait it out. But all right, guys, that was our Hoard. I died, so now it's 3-2. Hayden's happy.
A little bit. I'm probably gonna die soon anyway, but.
I panicked. I was running around in circles on my roof trying to load my guns. But, alright. Till next time, guys, don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so future videos are coming out, and we will catch you in the next one. Later.
See ya.